Hey, so I just took trash out. It's become a real pain here because people broke the chute system, so now we have to haul it way far away. But I ran into a woman a few doors down. Her little grandkids locked her out, and they were laughing and giggling. And she said, "You locked me out on my birthday." And so I said, "Oh, it's your birthday," and I wished her a happy birthday. I told her how my mom's birthday is coming up Monday. But she had passed away in November, and I just wished her a really happy birthday and said, "Well, I hope you have a good one." So, yeah, my phone is weird about how it catches the light sometimes and doesn't, but I've got green on in honor of my mom because that was her favorite color. And so, yeah, this is your daily reminder. Please share my aunt's GoFundMe because all she needs is a lawyer to be able to legally keep my mom's house. And happy birthday.